Injuries can be classified into different categories. A direct injury occurs when the body makes contact with an external object, another person, or the ground. For example, you can dislocate your finger if it's hit on the end by a ball.
Direct injury is one that might occur, such as a contusion, where when you're watching football, someone gets knocked by another footballer and they get a contact on their leg and they get a direct injury to that leg.
An indirect injury is caused by forces inside the body, such as excessive strain on the muscles and ligaments.
It may be when they strain a muscle and they're swinging through in the late phase of running and they strain that hamstring, which we see so often in football and hockey these days.
Overuse injuries occur when specific body regions are used over periods of time, particularly when the movements are repetitive and low impact.
Some of the other injuries I've had are sort of bursitis, so shin splints and inflammation of some of the ankle joints as a result of all the jumps training that I do.
A soft tissue injury is an injury to any tissue except bone and teeth. For example, it could be a muscular or skin injury.
You know, during the season you've got calluses on your hand. Starting the season, even after 4 weeks, you get a whole heap of new blisters and stuff like that.
Hard tissue injuries are exclusively injuries to bone and teeth.